Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to be reacting to Butter the Hotter Remix. This just dropped. I have no idea what it means by Hotter Remix, but I am very excited. You have no idea to see what we have in store. So let's not waste any time. Let's just jump right on into it. I'm ready.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop like trouble breaking into your.
There's already so many things happening. I don't know if I'm supposed to watch him or watch the people in the back. I'm gonna start it over. Okay.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover. Don't pop like trouble.
Hey, he has on J-Hope's jacket. Oh. Look at Jimin. Look at Jimin in the back. Oh, okay. I apologize in advance. I feel like this is about to be a long video because I'm probably going to be pausing it every 5 seconds. Did you just see V? Look it. Okay, look it. I think that's Jimin. Like, boogie out of there. And then watch V's face. Watch V, watch V, watch V. What is happening? Oh my god, I love him so much. Ugh. Can you just take a minute? Just a minute. I could stare at those two all day. Oh my god. They're fighting in the back. Oh, Sugar, I love him too. Ugh. What? Did you see JK? Look at JK. Wait, okay, whoa. Okay, there is so much. I am so sorry. I think that's J-Hope. J-Hope is doing Black Swan. He's doing choreo for Black Swan. Jimin is looking like a god, and JK is about to just bust out a handstand. Okay, watch. Is that J-Hope? Watch J-Hope. Black Swan. JK. Boom. J-Hope. Oh my god. Okay, we gotta do that part again. JK looks like he's about to laugh. Oh. They look so good, all of them. Get it, Sugar. They're having so much fun.
I'm a rich, I'm the nice guy. Got the right body and the right mind. Rolling up the party, got the right vibes. Move like haters. Fresh boy, pull up and we lay low. All the plans get moving with the bass.
They are so funny.
Let's go.
Jimin's killing it. Oh my god, okay. V in that part looks like every dad at at like a birthday dinner. Like, yay. At least my dad. like if you're at like a Mexican restaurant and they like sing to you and they're like, yeah, they're like all excited about it. Look at V. He looks like my dad. When RM comes. Right here. Oh my god, I love them so much. It's a signature move, I've heard. I love it. Oh my god. Okay, that did not disappoint. I loved that was not only like a remix, the song itself, I could see that definitely playing like at like a club or a bar for sure. I mean, I could see the original getting played at a club or a bar, but like that for sure, I could see getting played at the club. And second, the video, I freaking loved it. I didn't know what to expect, but I loved that. Like they were just having fun. I wonder if they, like, planned to do this all along, or if they started just goofing off, and they were like, hey, let's make a remix video. I'm sure that it was planned, but I loved it. That just shows their personalities. I love that, all the new people, I'm saying this like I'm, like, a veteran. I know I'm new, too, but I love that all of the new waves of people that are discovering BTS because of Butter, they have all these like options to now look at, and I feel like this is such a good way for them to get to know their personalities, which is really cool. And they're still streaming Butter. By the way, stream Butter. I have listened to this song like 7,000 times and watched the music video. We gotta get that Hot 100 and we gotta beat all the YouTube records. I am so invested in this. You guys have no idea. I literally am driving my friends and family crazy listening to the song, but it's worth it. Anyways, that is the end of today's video. I'm gonna film Spring Day after this, so I heard that that's a tough one, so I'm about to cry probably, but at least I started my day off happy. Anyways, that is the end of today's video. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter, I will put it in the description box, but it's the same as my YouTube. It's blondie5240. We have so much fun on Twitter. Message me on Twitter. I try to message all of you back, or at least like your messages and like your retweets. Tag me and stuff. I freaking love it. I love the community that ARMY is, and I'm so happy to be a part of it. Anyways, enough rambling. I hope you guys have a fantastic week, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.